Surveillance video captures the moment a man breaks into the Eye and Vision Center on Gent Road in Bath Township. Police and the store manager say the thief, who probably had help from someone else, used part of a cinder block to break the front window just after midnight Thursday.
He knew specifically what he wanted, and it seemed like he knew where they were. And the sunglasses especially, grabbed quite a few of those.
The video shows the man, who had disguised his face, quickly grabbing as many eyeglass frames as he could in just a few minutes. Manager Mindy LaBianca says the thief went straight for the popular and trendy frames, a loss she says is more than $16,000.
It was mostly, as you see here, Ray-Bans, polos, Jimmy Choo's for the women, Kate Spade's, Gucci.
Mindy says she finds it odd that someone would steal eyeglass frames, but believes they may be resold on the street.
You know, at first we're kind of like, well, maybe that's just an odd thing. But when we've been robbed four different times by four different groups, there's a market out there. Somebody is after them.
Police in Bath Township and Akron confirm they are investigating whether this latest theft is connected to others in Northeast Ohio. She is hoping the crimes don't escalate.
For them to break a window, to smash that, and we've got a freeway that goes by here, and to come in, it's pretty bold. So what's going to happen next? You know, and we've got the security cameras and it's the alarm system. What else do you do?
In Bath Township, Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.